Hi, everybody. Welcome to Turner Classic Movies. I'm Ben Mankiewicz. Coming up, the first of two movies set against the backdrop of the greatest maritime tragedy of the 20th century. From 1953, Barbara Stanwyck and Clifton Webb star in Titanic. Directed by Jean Negulesco, the cast is large. Some of the characters based on real-life Titanic passengers, including Mr. and Mrs. John Jacob Astor and Benjamin Guggenheim. There's also a character based on the best-known Titanic survivor, Molly Brown, thereafter known as the unsinkable Molly Brown, played by Thelma Ritter. But the principal characters are fictitious, the Sturgis family. Stanwyck plays the matriarch. She has taken her two children onto the ship to flee her husband, that's Webb, and his elitist European influence on the kids. She plans to take the children to America to live a more down-to-earth life. But when Webb finds out, he finagles his way on board to convince her to stay with him. There are plenty of subplots involving the supporting characters, including a blossoming romance between the couple's daughter, Audrey Dalton, and a handsome, dashing passenger, played by a handsome, dashing actor, Robert Wagner. Off-screen, Wagner fell in love, but not with the daughter. He began an affair with Barbara Stanwyck. She was 45, Wagner was 22. The age difference, writes Wagner in the first of his three memoirs with Scott Eyman, eventually killed the relationship, but not before studio execs panicked and announced he was engaged to actress Terry Moore, who was involved with Howard Hughes. Problem was, nobody told Wagner. Stanwyck, says Wagner, wasn't terribly pleased when she heard the news. From 1953, also with Brian Ahern and Richard Basehart, Titanic. There have been several big screen stories set around the sinking of the Titanic in 1912, and the 1953 version we just showed is definitely considered one of the better ones. The special effects were inventive for the time, impressing real survivors at a special preview screening, though many found it depressingly realistic when the ship hit the iceberg and went down. The film won an Oscar for Best Original Screenplay, earning an additional nomination for Best Art Direction and Set Direction. But none of the Titanic movies, of course, has had nearly the impact of James Cameron's grand 1997 spectacle starring Kate Winslet, Leonardo DiCaprio, and Billy Zane. It shattered box office records, won 11 Academy Awards. Up next, a Titanic take from the other side of the Atlantic, a British-made story of the ship's inaugural voyage.